Going to the gym later?
Don't take that back, bitch!
don't make no fucking sense.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only! I need backup now!
Rock and roll. This is Vinewood Boulevard Radio.
Radio.
Weasel News.
Four germs in the Redwood Cigarettes class action lawsuit.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Are desperate, says
no!
Who is marrying a 25-year-old.
In a shocking turn of events for the Redwood Cigarettes class action lawsuit, four members of the jury have been murdered in Los Santos, all within hours of each other, causing turmoil on the stock market. The news has already seen a bump in the Debonair Cigarettes share price. Anti-smoking advocates say they will press on.
Transition whoosh.
Steel magnate Bob Killington is 80. His wife is 25.
She's an asshole driving this shit.
What can I say? Us women are dolts attracted to money and power. I'm not very smart, and he likes me that way.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Real rock is on.
Clothes. No car. No problem.
Thank you. protecting your assets for our profits and the safety and security of the stock market. Hey, America's been through some tough times. We've all had to make some sacrifices in health and dignity to make ends meet. At FISA, we've sacrificed our integrity and spent a fortune lobbying so that regulations don't lock down the future. FISA, credit cards, banking, brokerage. It's time to start paying for everything.
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's like family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
Well, I guess we're going to Port City then.
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school and I've been regretting it ever since.
Boy, it always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it. But I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? 200...
Sir!
$236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather security consultant. Private army to the New World Order?
My butt's gone,
the folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No.
No. No,
they won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right, we'll take a look at that as well. Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Good luck. Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Get in there.